What do hungry astronauts in Sydney Water have in common? Keep watching to find out. At Sydney Water, protecting the health of the greater Sydney population is our most important job. Everyone has a role to play in water quality management, and it starts right here by understanding our world-class water supply system. In Sydney, around 80% of our drinking water comes from the Prospect Water Filtration Plant, which sources water supplied by Water New South Wales from nearby lakes and rivers. Other areas of Sydney are supplied by a series of smaller plants. Let's explore a little deeper. The first thing we do is screen the water to remove large objects like leaves and debris, adjust the pH or alkalinity, and add a coagulant, which catches smaller particles and microorganisms. Then we filter the water, which removes many of the contaminants. We add chlorine into the mix, which inactivates remaining pathogens, and then we wait. Next, we send it on its way through an enclosed system, straight to the tap. When water storages are low, we get treated drinking water directly from the Sydney Desalination Plant. But how do we know the water is safe to drink? Simple. We follow the Australian Drinking Water Guidelines, a stringent framework based on science. We monitor water sources to understand the contaminants present in the catchment. We carry out detailed risk assessments, which allows us to achieve the right level of contaminant reduction, deemed safe under the Australian Drinking Water Guidelines. The reduction of contaminants is monitored online, in real time, at critical control points. Then we complete a final verification check to confirm everything has worked as expected. We use a similar framework to manage recycled water under the Australian Guidelines for Water Recycling. However, there are a few key differences. Wastewater is the source, so more treatment is required, with the level depending on what the water will be used for and our customers playing a role in ensuring it's used appropriately. The Independent Pricing and Regulatory Tribunal, IPART, administers our operating licence. It specifies that drinking water and recycled water should be managed in accordance with these frameworks. Further, all relevant activities should be carried out to the satisfaction of New South Wales Health. We have an organisational commitment to safe drinking water now and into the future. Sydney Water has ongoing research and development. We appropriately document everything, and we constantly audit and improve our systems. We are also prepared to respond to water supply emergencies. To keep our city livable, prosperous, and thriving for the future, we all have a part to play. As individuals, we need to have a personal sense of responsibility and dedication to providing our customers with safe water. Regardless of your job, if you ever question, will this potentially lead to contamination of water supply to our customers? Will this reduce our ability to respond to incidents or impact our transparent relationships with stakeholders and regulators? Then the best thing you can do is speak up or ask the question. Everything we do to safeguard our water supply is regulated under our operating licence and the Public Health Act 2010 and falls under our water quality management system. It's based on hazard analysis and critical control point principles. But can you guess where this approach was first developed? Yes, the same principles that NASA created to allow astronauts to eat safe food in space are used right here to protect the health of our customers. For more information, you can read our Drinking Water Quality Management Policy.